I cannot believe we are still arguing about this. We win the Mega Millions, the yes. 500 million.
Yes. What are we going to do?
We're still going to come to Tony's every once in a while. But you keep arguing about the bands that we're going to buy. Yeah, I get it.
There's so many that I want.
I know you told me we got to pay $1 million for Glove Tribe. I get that. I get that, but there are so many. I mean, we got $1 million for Stone Age Romeos, $1 million for Crush, but hey, it's $500 million.
Hey, we have a lot of money.
Don't tell me about taxes. Don't tell me about taxes.
Only about 40%, I think.
There are top tier, there are middle tier, there are bottom tier bands, but hey, we got it after tonight, Friday night. Anyway, this is stop two at Tony's Oyster Bar for the band Magic Pipers. Throw $1 million in for them, Magic Pipers.
Absolutely.
Do you know the Magic Pipers played back in the 80s? And we're out on the patio. There used to be a crowd out here like 300, 400 deep to see the Magic Pipers. Ron Ross, he still looks good, but they say back then, he looked old. He looked really special. He looked really special.
Pictures of Ron Ross.
Hey, get out this week.
Go ahead.
Get out this weekend right now. Tony's Oyster Bar, stop number two for TL and LT, Bands and Clubs of the Triangle. It is Magic Pipers tonight. It's some beer specials. It's some drink specials. We heard about that. Yeah, we did. Good job, Kevin. Hey, let's get it going. I'm blowing over. Gotta go. Come to Tony's now. We'll see you. Share this video. Hey, 500 million. Hey, $1 million for, Love Tribe, okay.